In this video, we're going to compare the Noctua NF-A14 fan to the Corsair ML140 fan by analyzing stress CPU temperatures using machine learning on data from over 200 tests that took over 40 hours to complete. In this review, we'll look at the full fan curve on an open and closed case, and we'll provide performance attribution for the front and rear fans. The link to the testing procedure can be found in the description below, but before we begin, let's open up the packages. The slowed version links of the unboxing can be found in the description below. Next, let's look at the fans in action. In each video, the left fan is blowing air away from the camera, and the right fan is blowing air to the camera. Now, let's dig into the performance. For the first set of comparisons, we'll look at the closed case design, which helps us understand which fan is better at creating static pressure. When comparing the Noctua fan in red with the ML140 fan in blue on a percent fan speed basis, the ML140 fan has better cooling performance across all percent speeds. However, both fans reach an inflection point where the fans begin to spin too fast and starts to limit airflow. When considering noise, the Noctua fan is quieter across the board and doesn't make noise above ambient levels until approximately 50% fan speed, with the ML140 fan starting to make noise above ambient levels at approximately 40% fan speed. When considering performance on an RPM basis, both fans' cooling performance are consistent until approximately 1100 RPM, where the ML140 fan begins to outperform. However, the Noctua fan reaches an inflection point around 1250 RPM, where the fan begins to spin too fast and starts to limit airflow. When considering noise, the ML140 fan is quieter across the board and doesn't make noise above ambient levels until approximately 850 RPM. Overall, if you're willing to limit the fan speed, the ML140 fan is the winner with similar cooling performance relative to sound, with an additional cooling capacity relative to the Noctua fan. However, the Noctua fan would be the preferred fan if you don't want to bother with manually controlling the fan curve. When looking at the open case front and rear attribution for the fan's performance on a percent and RPM basis, we can see that the fans have similar performance noted in the all fan compare. For the second set of comparisons, we will look at the open case design, which helps us understand which fan is better at creating airflow. When comparing the Noctua fan in red with the ML140 fan in blue on a percent fan speed basis, the ML140 fan has slightly better performance across the board. When considering noise, the Noctua fan is quieter across the board and doesn't make noise above ambient levels until approximately 35% fan speed. When considering performance on an RPM basis, we can see that the Corsair has slightly better cooling performance at similar noise levels. Overall, the winner for this comparison is going to be the Noctua fan, given that it has similar cooling performance with much quieter noise levels. When looking at the open case front and rear attribution for the fan's performance on a percent and RPM basis, we can see that the fans have similar performance noted in the all fan compare. Overall, the ML140 fan has better cooling performance at the cost of being much louder. With that in mind, the ML140 fan is great for a closed case design if you're willing to control your fan speed. Otherwise, the Noctua fan would be the preferred fan for both the open and closed case. If you enjoyed this video, you should check out this one. Thank you for watching.